Well, today was a big day for one Mississippi woman.
She turned 110 years old. We're talking about Mrs. Lilly Key. Get this, she was born on this day back in 1900 in Yazoo City. Family and friends held a celebration for her at Virden Grove Missionary Baptist Church, where she is a member. Key is deaf, so family members had to write down that she was going to be on TV tonight.
Aww.
And when she read it, well, she started crying. But she showed us that she can still move, and I want to see the shot. There she is. Happy birthday, Mrs. Key.
Yeah, she's
working. Look at that. Oh, I love it.
Hey, and I know another birthday girl today, our 10 o'clock producer. Happy birthday to Faith Hannah. She is 25
Sometimes
today.
Sometimes she acts like she's 110,
ooh,
but she's not. I'm just joking. I'm going to pay for that, by the way.
You are.
25 years old. She has a long way to go to reach 110.